In this video, what we are going to see is the definition of distance and displacement and a definition of speed, velocity, acceleration, differences between distance and displacement, differences between speed and velocity, and the acceleration graph and velocity graph, and also the how to calculate, measure the speed of moving objects, and a day-to-day use of center of gravity and the different type of stability we are going to see. The first one is, what is distance and displacement? What is distance is the total path taken by object to reach one place to another place is called what? Distance. For example, now consider an object A moving from, or a person moving from place A to B, the distance covered is 10 kilometers. So, the path taken by an object to reach one place to another place is called what? Distance. What is displacement is the shortest distance from initial position to the final position is called what? Displacement. Even though the person traveled 10 kilometer from 10 kilometer to reach B from A, but the total displacement is only 5 kilometers. So 10 kilometer is the distance and 5 kilometer is the displacement. So this one is the definition of distance and displacement. Similarly, here the person starts from the place A and traveled 120 meter and reaches the place B. Here the 120 meter is the distance he traveled to reach B. But the starting point is A and the ending point is B. The A from the person from the place A displaced to the distance B. So displacement of the person from A to B is 40 meters. So the distance traveled is 120 meter and the displacement is the person displaced from A to B. So the displacement distance is 40 meter. And next one is, what is nautical mile? What is nautical mile is the unit for measuring the distance in the field of aviation and sea transportation. So one nautical mile is equal to 1.852 kilometer. And next one is, what is knot? What is knot is the means that they traveled one nautical mile in 1 hour is called what? Knot. The knot is used in measuring the speed of aeroplane and the ships is called what? Knot. Next one is speed. What is speed? What is speed is the distance traveled in a given time. The distance by time is called what? Speed. So the unit of speed is meter per second. So we can classify the different type of speed depends upon the type of movement. For example, uniform speed and non-uniform speed. What is uniform speed is covers equal distance at equal intervals of time. Equal distance, if a body under motion covers equal distance and equal interval of time is called uniform speed. What is non-uniform speed is unequal distance in the equal interval of time. Equal in the distances, equal interval of time is uniform speed. What is non-uniform speed is unequal distance in equal interval of time is called non-uniform speed. What is average speed of a person or a vehicle is total distance traveled and the time taken to travel that particular distance is called average distance. For example, in calculation we are writing so uniform and non-uniform average speed over. Next one is, in calculation we are writing 5, for the conversion we are using 5 by 18 meter per second. So how we can arrive that 5 by 18 meter per second that we are going to see. That is 1 kilometer per hour. 1 kilometer power is equal to 5 by 18 meter per second. That is 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 hour is equal to 3600 seconds. So kilometer per hour is 1000 meter per seconds. So conversion and simplification we can get 5 by 18 meter per second. So 1 kilometer per hour, 5 by 18 meter per second is we are arriving like this. Next one is the speed. Know the speed of the certain examples are given. For example, passenger jet moves with the speed of 180 meter per second. Cat running with the speed of 14 meter per second. Tata is 0.1 meter per second. And falling raindrop 9 to 10 meter per second. There are certain examples given. Next one is velocity. So now you see the speed. Next one is velocity. The speed is relation with the distance. The speed is relation with the distance by time. But here the velocity, see the difference. Speed is distance by time. The velocity is displacement with time. Velocity is displacement with time. So the SI unit of velocity is meter per second. Here also distance with time. The distance with time, so meter per second. Here the speed also the distance with the time, that is called meter per second. Next one is uniform and non-uniform velocity. Here the uniform and non-uniform speed. Now we are going to see uniform and non-uniform velocity. For example, a person moving in a circular path starting from the place A and traveled 20 meter and reaches the place B. Here the distance traveled is 20 meter in a given time, that is in a given time of 25 seconds. So the speed of the person to reach B is, so he crossed 20 meters in 25 seconds. So distance by time will give you the speed, that is 8 meter per second. What is velocity? With what velocity he reaches? A person starting from the A and reaches the B. So starting point is A and end point is B, that is called a displacement. The displacement will help in calculating the velocity. So the actual displacement from A to B is 50. So 50 by 25 seconds, the velocity of the person is 2 meter per second. So the speed is calculated in the distance it traveled with the time. So 8 meter per second. But the velocity is here the change of distance. Displacement with the time is called what? Velocity, that is 2 meter per second. Next one is what is uniform velocity, what is non-uniform velocity, and what is average velocity. Uniform velocity is equal displacement at equal interval of time in the same direction is called uniform velocity. Example of uniform velocity is light travels through vacuum. The speed of the light in the medium is said to be in uniform velocity. And a non-uniform velocity is the speed changes, the direction also changes, is called a non-uniform. Example, the movement of the train from the station to another place. Next one is average velocity. What is average velocity? Is divided by the time taken of the object to get that average velocity. Average velocity is the total displacement from end starting to end and to the time taken to reach the distance is called average velocity. Now consider a car moving from the point zero. First it reaches 5 km and takes a U-turn and it travels 7 km. Now we are going to calculate average velocity. Average velocity is total displacement by time taken. Total displacement 5 km and 7 km in 0.2 hours. So the difference is -2 by 0.2. So -2 by 0.2, that is in kilometers we are writing it as -10 km per hour, or in converting into the meter per second, it should be multiplied by 5 by 18, so thereby we are getting 5 by 18, 50 by 18. 50 by 18 is on simplification will give 25 by 9. That on simplification gives -0.28 meter per second is the average velocity. Now we are going to see the differences or relation between velocity, time and displacement. What is velocity? Velocity is displacement by time. Velocity is displacement by time is called velocity. And is what is time? How to calculate time? The time is calculated by distance divided by velocity will give you time. And what is velocity? Velocity is distance multiplied by t will give you the velocity. Next one is acceleration. What is acceleration? The rate of change of velocity is called what? Acceleration. In other speed, the body changes its speed or direction, then it is said to be acceleration. So for example, a car moving to the speed 20 meter per second, it changes the speed to 30 meter per second, so it's an acceleration in the speed. On the other hand, the a car moving with the in a particular direction with the speed of 20 meter per second, but the direction changes, but the same speed, this accelerated in direction. Next one is the car starting with the speed of 20 meter per second, the changes the speed with 30 meter per second, both the speed and direction changes. So next, how to calculate the acceleration? So acceleration is calculated by change in velocity with the time will give you the acceleration. So final velocity minus initial velocity with the time. So change in velocity, final velocity, initial velocity with the time. So final velocity is V, initial velocity U with the time. So acceleration, unit of acceleration is meter per second squared. For example, now a car starts, now consider a car at rest starts to travel in a straight line path. It reaches 12 meter per second in 4 seconds. So calculate acceleration. Initial velocity is the car at rest, so 0 meter per second. Final velocity is 12 meter per second. In how much time it is calculated? 4 seconds it is calculated. So acceleration is final velocity minus initial velocity in a given time. So 12 minus 0, 4. 3 meter per second squared. So 3 meter per second squared is the acceleration of the car. Next one is positive acceleration and negative acceleration and uniform acceleration. So positive acceleration, what is positive acceleration? Is the velocity of an object increases with respect to time is called what? Positive acceleration. What is negative acceleration is? What is negative acceleration is? Or negative acceleration or deceleration. If a velocity of an object decreases with the time, then it is said to be negative acceleration or deceleration. For example, the velocity of the golf ball at starting its move with the speed of 8 meter per second and end with the speed of 2 meter per second, calculate the acceleration or deceleration. The initial velocity of the ball is 8 meter per second. Final velocity is 2 meter per second. In how much time? 10 seconds. So acceleration is in the initial velocity, final velocity minus initial velocity, 2 minus 8 by 10 will give you minus 0.6 meter per second square. Deceleration, so the value is given as negative. Next one is uniform acceleration. What is uniform acceleration is change, either it may decrease or increase its velocity in every unit of time is called uniform acceleration. For example, the velocity per second 20 plus 20 plus 20 plus 20. That is 20, 40, 60, 80. So the plus 20 plus 20 plus 20 here the velocity is uniformly increases is called uniform acceleration. So and also the deceleration, what is uniform deceleration is, it decreases uniformly, 80, 60, 40, 20. The velocity decreases uniformly is called deceleration, uniform acceleration, deceleration. And next one is what is non-uniform, within a given time, a given interval of time, the change in velocity is not uniform, 10, 30, 20, 10 here, the change is non-uniform is called non-uniform, the change in velocity is not uniform, is called non-uniform acceleration.